got he's got a good pair of lungs on him, that's for sure. He's a big boy, he's quite heavy, but we're still working on a name, so we'll have that as soon as we can. But it's the first time we've seen him really, so having a proper chance to catch up on the disease.
Feeling feels like.
So. Very special. It wasn't. I'll remind him of his tardiness when he's a bit older. Because I know how long you've all been sat out here. So hopefully the hospital and you guys can all go back to normal now and we can look after him. So he's got her looks, thankfully.
No.
Wait and see, Peter, wait and see.
He's done the first nephew.
Oh, we've done that already.
He's done the first nephew already.
It's good. Yeah. It's very, very good. He's got way more than me, thank God. Thanks a lot, thank you.